Eto na ang challenge na hinarap nina Allen, Miko, at Russell. Let's watch this.
For this upcoming round, I'm going to be singing Tearing Up My Heart by NSYNC, and my groupmates are Miko and Allen.
Na-excite po ako kasi yung favorite band ko po, NSYNC po.
Kinabahan ako kasi wala po akong idea dun sa song. Pero mas kinabahan po ako nung nawala po yung boses ko.
Ilang araw lang ganito yung boses ko. Paus.
In my head, I was thinking, are we gonna be able to sing it at all? I was definitely a bit worried that we weren't gonna be able to put the song together in time for the live show.
Try mo nga kanta yung part mo.
Let it go, if you want. If you want me.
Tama na.
You're already straining your voice a bit. Just rest your voice a bit more, sleep a bit more, drink more water, and everything will come back. That's gonna be right.
Kaya natin to. Kahit hindi po siya nakakanta, pinapamiliarize po niya yung kanta, kung saan siya papasok, saan siya mag-harmony. At the same time po, tinuruan po namin si Allen paano gawin niya yung part niya.
Tinuloy-tuloy ko po yung pagpapahinga ko. Bawas salita po talaga.
Luckily, at the time of our band rehearsals, it was just perfect timing. His voice is fully back, finally.
Dito po sa band rehearsal namin, bumubuo po talaga yung buong boses namin. Narinig po namin si Allen, okay na po yung boses niya. So, kaka-excite po.
Masaya na ako ngayon na makakanta na ako kasama sila.
I think it'll be awesome. I actually am pretty confident in that. I think we've all really worked, you know, make it the best that we could possibly make it.
Staring at my heart when I'm with you. But when we are apart, I feel it too. Just why we can't be lovers. Things are getting out of hand. Trying too much, but baby, we can't win.
Let it go,
let it go.
If you want me, girl, let me know.
Let me know.
I am down.
On my knees.
I can take it anymore. When I'm with you, when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain. With or without you, tearing up my heart and soul. We're apart, I feel it too. And no matter what.
To tearing up my heart. Boys, did that performance tear up your heart, Kuya Aga?
Really?
Oh,
I have to say this. Nung una, akala ko ito mga underdog. Wait. Ngayon nakakita ako ng grupo. A good performance, yung ibak ninyo, and you know, we saw group 1, group 2, group 3, you guys are the 4th, feeling ko underdog kayo, but guys, para sa akin, in terms of impact, performance, at yung bonding nyo and yung pagsasama nyo sa group, you're on top now.
Biglang nagbago ang position ni Kuya Aga.
Performance, impact, ha?
Okay.
As a group.
Maraming salamat, Kuya Aga. Yeah!
Wait, guys. Ano
Nasaan ako? Alam mo yung na-feel ko? I am so happy. Ang gwagwapo nyo, ang gagaling nyo kumanta, marunong kayo magpakilig. You are my favorite tonight. Honestly. Good job!
Salamat po.
Salamat, Yeng. Dara!
Very strong ang grupong ito. Pati yung vocally, galaw nyo, performance, and stage presence, lahat ang lakas ng dating nyo. Parang bagay na bagay kayo maging finale tonight.
Thank you po.
Salamat po. Salamat, Dara. Eto, nagulat ako sa reaction niya. Vice.
Hindi, kasi ang diverse nitong grupong ito. May Chinito, may Pinoy looking, may Tisoy. Pero nung pinagsama-sama, nagmukhang isang grupo. Ang ganda ng performance, I appreciate it.
Thank you po. Maraming salamat, judges. Thank you, tearing up my heart group.